Wow.
Fireworks brought to you by CBS 17.